Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. We're at the Hyde Centric in Melbourne. And the check-in is right over here. Sorry, the entrance is right over here. Okay, we're in 1705. That's kind of a neat looking lobby here. And 1705, pretty close to the elevators here. Ooh, this is actually really nice. All right, let's take a look at the room. And we got a bit of a welcome gift, welcome menu, and it's a global list. Got a thermostat control here, some room controls. And we're gonna do a sink here at the bar area. Yeah, see if we can see a bit of the, there's a bit of a reflection, but maybe we can take a look at the view tomorrow. And, sorry, I probably forgot to mention, this is a 1K suite room. USB power, we got a clock radio, a bunch of switches for lights. Lights on the ceiling here. Another TV. And we got a bathroom here with a tub. That's where they're hiding all the towels. This must be the shower. Some USB charging on this side as well, and control QR codes for the different things here. Ironing board, wire, couple wardrobes, hangers, closet space. Not sure if there's anything down here. Nope, probably not. Do we have tea and coffee somewhere? Well, probably in here somewhere. Yep, so this is kind of the main living space again here. It's under the sink. Cabin there. I guess we got, yeah, here we go. Yeah, prices there for the mini bar. We got a coffee and espresso machine. Looks like it might be real espresso capsules. Here's the mini bar, and there's some prices over there. Want some milk? Yeah, we got a second bathroom here. All right, so there you have it. One king bedroom suite. On the fifth floor, there's the fitness center, the fitness studio, as they call it, with some Peloton bikes.